Hello, Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Aslan bin Mustafa. I am the owner of Photo Yang Kita. I started my business using my own saving and with the help from my parents. I have my own complete photography tool in my studio. I have my own transportation, a car to do my mobile-based business. Roughly, I earn 63,000 ringgit revenue during 2014 to June 2016. Photo Yang Kita has two main target group. The first target group are colleges, schools and small offices that are heading corporate image or function. The second target is my customer who is planning to have event such as wedding and birthday party. I use banner, banting, flyers, business card as my marketing strategy. Besides that, my company expanding as I have many returning customers to get my services. Apart from that, I use social media such as WhatsApp, Facebook and Instagram to promote my service. I use coupon card as a part of my innovation. I give extra 5% discount to these card holders. This card are only given to customer who buy RM500 package above. Photo Yang Kita applies low cost model as business model. I offer my services in affordable price with the best quality. I direct deal with customer who need my services. This help to identify what my customer really want. My mission is to become a professional photographer and to open up a printing studio that offers reasonable price. I want my company to give the highest level of quality product and services. I hope that Photo Yang Kita will be well known locally and internationally.